The following film is presented in its complete theatrical version and is rated X by the NPAA and may not be appropriate for children under 17. This film is in no way intended to glorify drug addiction or drug abuse. It's intended to glorify the music, the fans, the culture, and the rage. It's intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
I feel like humans of today got a lot of growing to do because it's like everybody think they this or that, or I still look at everybody on the same level. Like, I don't look at nobody bigger than the next person, and that's why I get to the next point. And that's also where I get blessed sometimes, because I'm not like judging anybody or some shit, bro. That shit is annoying. I hate when people come around judging. It's a big turn off. Don't be a judger, bro. Don't be a judger. Leave it up to God to judge a motherfucker, bro. You ain't even looked in the mirror yet. How you gonna look over at my mirror? You ain't even looked at your mirror, right? You obviously don't know that I don't give a fuck.
X-Men, the official game, presents...
THQ's Destroy All Humans presents...
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
The tribe of extreme has risen again!
Not even teen X. Fuck him.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I remember I was just teenage, then I turned to a man. Now they call me X-Man. Now I count all these bands. Now I count. Now I count all these bands, now I got all these fans, now I got all these bitches up in my pants, all these bitches one in my bands, now my love.
Shout out to Montreality, I'm Ken Carson, and this is my Montreality interview. I try and smile because off camera I might not be smiling, like, for days. So it's like, I don't want to bring your day down with my day. So if, like, I seen you on a bad day, I would probably smile and say, yo, what's up? I don't know, I just want to be good energy. I don't want to be like, no, super down motherfucker. Why is it like that? Like, motherfuckers can't smile no more? Like, Kanye done switched this shit around. Like, you gotta walk around with a fucking mug on your face. You gotta look like the maddest motherfucker. The baddest motherfucker. I don't really care. That's why I'm smiling. What was the question again?
What's the realest shit you ever wrote?
Oh, the realest shit I ever wrote, Got contraband on me through TSA. I don't give a fuck. It's always about what he or she say. I don't give a fuck. They never say that shit to my face, cause I keep it tucked. I know all of these bitches be lame. All of these niggas be lame. You ain't stay down, you change. Now you want a piece of my change. All of these niggas, they change. All of these bitches, they change. These niggas be changing up.
You ain't gotta stay down, cause they gon' change on you.
I know all of these bitches be lying, all of these niggas be lying. You ain't stay down, you change. Now you want a piece of my change. All of these niggas they change, all of these bitches they change. These niggas be changing up. You ain't gotta stay down cause they gon' change on ya. You ain't gotta stay down cause they gon' change on ya. Ain't gotta stay down cause they gon' change on ya. You ain't gotta stay down, cause they gon' change on you. Everybody change for a little change. So I keep me at distance, I keep me some range. Fuckin' with me, I get hurt with some pain. I don't fuck with nobody, I'm doing my thing. All of these drugs, keeping me sane. Call up my plug, I need some lane. Call my truck up, I need some weed. Need to put that shit out, I think I smell a seed. I got some hoes, they tryna feast. I'm on the south, she on the east. Dick on her mouth, she bitch tryna eat. I ain't talking food, but she add up to me. Send her home to you, she can't come home with me. She belong to you, but to me, she a friend. She fuck with me, cause I'm turning on geek. You right, are you lame, you 7 day week. Yo, I got Zans on me, bands on me, and on geek. Yo, got contraband on me through TSA. I don't give a fuck. It's always about what he or she say. I don't give a fuck. They never say that shit to my face, cause I keep it tough. Yo, I know all of these bitches be lying. All of these niggas be lying. You ain't stay down, you change. Now you want a piece of my change. All of these niggas, they change. All of these bitches, they change.
These niggas be changing up. You ain't gotta stay down, cause they gon' change on ya. Yeah, I feel like that's my realest shit I ever wrote. I mean, I don't write, so spoke. I don't write shit. To me, X was like a big energy, bro, because it's like, I feel like a rebel. Like, I'm not really with everything that the average person's with, or like, I'm not thinking like the average motherfucker. That's why I fuck with him so much. Felt like he was like speaking for the youth, really, bro. Wasn't like it was just him getting love, the most love. He was getting the most hate in all angles. Like X, he was like beefing with Drake at the time. Felt like they was trying to like cancel him, blackball him, all type of shit. Shit never worked. Super rebellious, super energizing, like, man, bro. That shit is crazy how somebody could like just be here today, gone tomorrow. RPX, man.
I didn't say she loved me, but I want
I flew out to see her, I flew out for sex. For the bitch first time I meet her, she left on bars on red. But before this Instagram shit, I been had a blue check. I been popping no meds, I been trading baguettes. Upside a cross on my neck, you ain't got no diamond set. You ain't got no bust down wide, you ain't caught no VVJ. She say she want SSA, yeah, RPSSS, yeah, RP juice right, yeah. Me and my niggas off of them. Still, they ain't talking shit, get punched your girl. Niggas be talking shit, but they ain't on that for real. I push up, but I ain't eat my still. I did so much damage, God can't even heal. Shawty didn't say she love me, but I won't fix up.
Can I make a song request?
What is it?
What we're doing today is this entire line is here for a rapper named Ken Carson. Do you know who that is?
No, I don't know who Ken Carson is, but I bet you he's dope as fuck with all these
exactly.
people.
Well, here,
Ken Carson is dope, right?
Ken! I'm going to have you play a Ken Carson song and all these kids are going to go insane.
I'm actually FaceTiming, not FaceTiming, I'm slow. I'm on Instagram live from heaven. I made it, y'all. I'm up here, booing.
I love y'all to death. I couldn't ask for better fans or supporters. For sure, I love all y'all to death. 999. Forever.
The party never ends.
New wheel, new car, new code. What? New fear, new sweat, new shoe. What? New bitch, new ride, new boy. New bitch, new bride. New crew, new entourage. But that shit, I don't need nobody at all. All these niggas do is complain. All these niggas do is talk. I'm right round in the back of that range, and I'm getting me some talk. The shot is going too insane. I told her, baby girl, don't stop. Keep going until you get our job. I'm getting one of these niggas getting robbed. I spent 250 just on tape. Spent like 180 on my
shoes. Go crazy, I like them. Matching, damn. And the Stop Breathing merch that you went to in Philly?
Yeah.
How was that?
It was cool.
It was cool?
Yeah.
I got so sick after that concert, but it was so worth it. Those pits were fucking crazy.
It was fun.
What song you hype for tonight?
Gems.
Gems? What about you?
How do you feel about it?
I like the beat and like it's a good song. I like the way like the sound moves and all that.
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna go listen to Ken Carson when you go back home?
Yeah. Stream X by Ken Carson.
Yeah, let's go.
Open your seat. Open that shit! Whoop! 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 Yeah!
He's not even Teen X. Fuck him.
Yeah! 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 I need all these sweet!
Money was a high, he broke, and niggas would be so. I get so much money, I woke up.
Your shirt's off. What happened?
I was just like, just in case, like it's hot in there, like I don't have to worry about like my shirt.
I feel like, what'd you think of X?
It's amazing.
Yeah?
It's life-changing.
How did X change your life?
I was going through a tough time, and then I just pull up the album, and then like all my problems went away.
What would you do if Ken was in front of you right now?
I'd probably start twerking.
Repeat that one more time.
If Ken Carson was right in front of me, I would just start twerking.
What'd you guys think of the album X?
I love every single one of it. There's not like no skips.
What is your favorite song on X?
I'm not gonna lie, I've been listening to Fuck 12 a lot and maybe The End. I feel like people would say it's overheard, but it's a really good one.
You start twerking if Ken was in front of you?
Oh, hell yeah. 100%, yeah.
What about you?
Fuck yeah.
FaceTimed mom during cat.
My mom took off your mans. I heard that was your top shot. I got that much on my pants and my shirt, but let's see, I got her. My swag came a long way. I was rocking out of. I don't give a fuck about what a hoe say. He hoe not my friend.
If Ken was in front of you right now,
probably fucking kiss him, man.
Bruh. Repeat that one more time.
I said I'd probably dap him up.
What would you do if Ken was in front of you right now?
I don't know. Fuck him.
Ken, you're the GOAT. You're running the underground rap scene. Opium. Hey, that's no kizzy, man.
Yo, it's your boy Hakeem, and you're watching Our Generation Music, and today I'm with the future's next star, my nigga Ken Carson. What's up?
What's up?
Yeah. How you doing today, my boy? Straight.
I'm good, yeah.
Okay, T-Nex. Like, how? Where does that come from?
It's like, you know, it means teenage ecstasy. It's like a young high.
Mm-hmm.
Just a young high boy. Young high, young nigga, King X. You know how you name a superhero?
Mm-hmm.
But it's probably a bad influence superhero. Like
this is the
don't want your mom probably don't want you to like
hang out with.
Yeah, you
the bad.
But kid. But the one you the one you want to hang out with.
This the good life.
Yeah.
Okay. What were you like watching and consuming and just listening to around that time? Like, what were you visually watching? Like, what was your feelings and vibes like before you made this project or in the making of it?
It's on some Project X shit, like, but me in the studio by myself.
Okay. Project X and like the crazy ass movie with the kids.
Mm-hmm.
Partying. Yeah. It's just a geeked out. This is a geeked out album. Yeah. So like basically this body of work could have been the soundtrack to that.
Yes, fact.
Okay. Like if they redid like a new version of Project X.
This would be a whole soundtrack for sure. 100%.
Yeah. That's fire. I like
for
that.
For sure.
I like that. I like that spin.
This one and the first one. Teen X and Relapse. Both together. That's a whole fucking.
It's a movie.
It's Project X.
Ain't no teenagers, no more bitch, that's X, bitch. But I'm still getting high, still pop holes in my bed, bitch. No family guy, see all my hoes in my neck. Close down, don't be feel, and you got some insane to take. I've been burning since I'm in the head. I've been burning around the world. We look clear, nigga, fuck a bit. 90 niggas ain't seen it yet. I still ain't no one sleeping on yet. I'm about to high, turn to a bit. I get money, I pay it, I stay. Need a bad nigga, spit it, they racks.
Are you tired?
No.
Are you tired?
No.
Are you tired?
No.
Show me. Everybody put your fucking hands up.
I've been pouring lean, a Mexican bitch, she look just like Selena. Fuck all back, yeah, you know I'm Selena. She said, Teen X, you the man of my dreams, yo. But I can't comprehend, baby, I'm high as fuck. I don't want fuck right now, baby, just tell me, yeah. You was just arguing, now she giving sloppy, yeah. This, purple rock, I don't know trees, put me some lean, yeah, I'm high as shit, yeah. Run me some weed, yeah, I'm high as shit, Teen X, you pop him up in, nah, he high as shit,
Where'd you shoot this video? Out here?
Yep.
In this exact spot right here? I'm sure that was probably a crazy ass night.
I was high as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. We had so much drink, bro. And so much weed, bro. We was high as shit for real.
How did you and Cardi meet? How did you guys meet?
I met Cardi like 2016, mm-hmm. 17, I think. I don't know which one. But it was out here in L.A. Nah, the first time I met him was in Atlanta. I think it was at Southside, one of the Southside studio sessions. But I seen him again in L.A. like a month later, so we had a show. I had got kicked out of this show because I had got the fame. And he was like, damn, what the hell are you doing all the way out here, young nigga? I'm like, shit, I just got the fine. Let me get a wristband and get back in. He gave me the wristband. I ain't gonna lie, I ran back in. I seen his ass.
He showed love early on.
Yeah, facts. Him, he probably don't even know that.
That was the initials that sparked it. Like,
yeah, he don't know that.
That's crazy. At what point did you like guys talk about like, yo, I'm about to sign an Opium, like,
ooh.
Like, when did that come about? When did those conversations start coming around?
When? Probably like ever since I've been around, really. Like,
okay.
Past 2 years, this shit just been like, he's just working on it.
Putting it all the pieces together, yeah. And shit. What is Opium? Like, what does Opium mean? Like, what does that mean to you guys? Like, what is...
Opium is a label.
It's a lifestyle.
Yeah, facts. Opium. You know what Opium is? Opium flower.
You get you geeked.
Yeah. Yeah. Opium. High lifestyle. Teen X, young Opium.
So the music is like, it's just like a high, like...
Yeah.
It's a vibe.
Facts. Yeah.
I like that, man. That's hard. That's hard as hell.
Here. A lot of opium in the air. I can feel it. It's a great day in Philadelphia. Ken Carson and Lonely tonight. Cannot wait. But let's see what these fans have to say.
Yo, what song is everyone excited for tonight?
Freestyle 2.
Freestyle 2?
Run Plus Ran.
MDMA.
MDMA.
Clutch. Best Ken Carson song.
Oh, that's a fire.
Freestyle 2. Clutch.
Dude, the shirts. You guys went in.
Oh, all the Goomba in the back.
You guys see it rolling loud? You guys see it rolling loud when he got thrown the Goomba?
Yeah, that was funny.
He like threw it back
someone
or whatever.
Has a Goomba here somewhere.
Really?
Yeah.
No way. We gotta find that shit. You know what it is. You know what it is. Yo, what's your favorite Destroy Lonely song?
Favorite Destroy Lonely song?
Gotta be Bane.
Bane?
Gotta be Bane.
Fucking ready for this shit. You know we about to get fucking lit.
Yeah, if Ken's watching this right now, what you guys say to him?
I love you.
Love you.
Teenager Razor by Ken Carson, Teenex Relapse. Oh. Great fucking song.
Can you name three songs off Teenex Relapse?
A Teenager Razor,
okay.
Teenex Babe. Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't know. I'll beat after that.
Teenex Babe. Why that to like, you know, set the tone? Why'd you go with that first?
That's my favorite song. Man. I just don't want to get out the way. Here go my favorite song. I know y'all want no other shit, but this is my favorite song.
This the one for me.
Yeah, in fact.
You guys ready for Ken, yo?
Yeah.
Yo, name your favorite Ken song.
I fuck with that joint, Run Ran, for real. Run Ran is kind of hard.
High as shit. High as shit, oh God.
Murder music. That Murder Music.
Lone? Yo, you guys excited to see Lone, though?
Huh?
I feel like he's really gonna get the crowd going.
Yeah, bro. I need no
stylus,
though.
Oh.
I need a nail.
Bro, that shit is never dropping.
Oh, God.
He's been saying it for like 2 years. Thanks, man. You like the Ricks? Yeah, what's your favorite Destroy Lonely song?
Diamonds and Foreigns.
Diamonds and Foreigns? That's a solid ass song.
I said, Jimmy, not diamonds.
Yeah. Yeah, it's 4 in the morning. I'm not sleeping, I'm working, I'm going in. I'm on my way out the spot while you going in. I'm on my way out the spot while you yawning. I'm in this bitch getting high like I'm bored. It's so much money, nigga, can't be bored, man. But I can't count, your lip is so boring. My nigga look, she bad and I'm going. I got your nigga lap, I'm fast as a forest. Got a bitch on the hook, and no, I won't throw it. I'm smoking no gas, I just blew down the forest.
I be dreaming of diamonds and foreigns.
Those shades, those are hard. I like those. I like those. Yeah, what song are you hyped to hear tonight?
I'm trying to hear Clutch.
Clutch?
Yeah.
If they trail, we gon' all shoot. Rubber nigga, my face,
this concert?
Yeah.
You guys gonna run shit in the pits?
Yeah, I'm in the middle.
What you listen, you gonna see us,
right?
Bro, we run the
Oh, I won't lose you guys. Yeah. What song you guys most hyped for?
MDMA or Rock and Roll?
Oh, MDMA is crazy.
Oh.
Run plus Ran.
Run plus Ran.
Run plus Ran?
We need a second part. We gotta hear that.
I need to hear Ran.
Yeah. The transition between the two, bro.
I'm gonna start running.
I think we're on. Yeah.
But it's the same song.
I mean, the car, song's on. I'm like, oh no.
It's
like
real hectic.
The other half.
Yo, so if Ken was in front of you right now, what would you do?
Shake my head. I said, ain't no TX no more. It's just X, bitch.
Like, damn. What am I talking about?
I went for none of that. I'm like, what's good, Ken?
Some cool.
Yeah, be casual with him. He's just a person.
That's it. Like, he's a human just like me. Come on, bro.
How you guys feel? How you guys feel about Lonely, though? How you guys feel about Lonely?
I'm going crazy. That's my opinion.
You have him over Ken?
Yes. Lone is over Ken. Nobody's saying that, but Lone.
What's your favorite Lone song?
Lone? Favorite Lone song? Undercover, probably.
Undercover. No, I'm never tripping, baby, I'm not rude. You can hit my FaceTime out the blue. All my ladies text me when I'm in the booth. Always shaking up and asking what I'll do. I just tell them that I'm always fucking moving. No, I'm always making time just for you. I'ma get the sailing ride just for you.
Yo, you get into mosh pits, right?
Yeah.
You hopping in that
I'll
shit?
Be in that, yeah.
You ain't gonna be scared, right? Because I know a lot of
hell
motherfuckers
no,
really
hell
scary
no,
and
bro.
Shit.
At Cardi, that shit was fucking crazy. When he came to Philadelphia.
You went to that shit?
Yeah. You was there? Yeah. That shit was nuts.
Like, I got a lot of friends that be scared to get into mosh pits and shit. Like, we went to Yeet in Brooklyn. That shit was crazy. I ain't even gonna hold you. We in the mosh pits. I'm looking for my boy. My boy all the way in the back. I'm like, yo, what you doing?
Get
like,
the hell over here. So should Ken or Lone get the Cardi feature first?
Yeah, I got that.
Ken? What are you talking about? I can't care for Ken.
I
ain't come here to talk about no one else except Ken Carson, my man. Like, you feel me? Like, I'm ready to get in this shit and fucking go nuts, yo. Don't run into me in the monstrous. You're gonna get fucked up.
I ran out them bands. I ran out them bands. I ran that shit up. fast as I can. I say that they came up, I stuck to the plan. You know I don't give a fuck about shit that you saying. You said I can't do it, I told you I can. Yeah, that's just how I rock, yeah. Yeah, that's just how I roll. Yeah, that's just how I rock. That's just how I roll. That's just how I rock. And roll, 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 roll.
Fuck little bitch, I cannot hear. I can't hear cause I'm holding your ass in my ear. This not a Uber bitch, this is a Lyric. You ain't sucking no fucking, you can't ride in here. He try to run, we shot at his rear. When I got a gun, you cannot come near. I shoot you for fun, treat you like a deer. I rock and I roll, I regenerate shit.
You already, you tall, you can't go around here. But these niggas be hoes, these niggas be weird. You can get smoke, get shot in your beard. He leaking blood like a bitch all up here. I'm sipping blood, I'm spread never clear. If I roll up a blunt, I'm smoking right here. She wanna rock and roll, she wanna come near. I fuck up for fun, she taking me serious.
Yeah, that's just how I rock, yeah. Yeah, that's just how I roll. Yeah, that's just how I rock. That's just how I roll. That's just how I rock.
Roll, 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 roll. I wanna rock and roll. You can tell all my clothes. I get high as fuck every day. I think I see the UFO.
Whoa!
I'm out of the car, yeah. You're out of the car.
This is not Prado, oh, yeah, she not a Tylo, oh, but I call her baby. She let me drive a little bit, it's not me and my friends, I in a Mercedes. This is how I think it out, it's not a baby, but it's the latest. I get paid. Book a stop, win a verse, send a baby. If you're stuck, you gon' die, where you at? Learn about these one bits, that you got a cake. I don't know what's on my keys, but it look like I still been grading.
Everybody rockin' up there!
I wanna be different, so I'm rockin' naked.
I want to make a change in the world. Yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? In 5 years, I'll be my campaign. Mm-hmm. Whatever I'm trying to run is going to be started. It's going to be going. It's going to be my turn.
Yeah. Like,